everyone, welcome back. So today I'm going to be making stewed pork with a cucumber and corn salad. So I already went ahead and seasoned my pork. In here I actually have pork ribs chopped into cubes, and then I have some pork neck also chopped up in cubes, okay? In this bowl, okay, so how I seasoned my pork, I'll show it to you guys. I have fresh garlic, I have 2 tablespoons of adobo seasoning, 2 tablespoons of sazon total, 2 tablespoons of sazon seasoning, black pepper, and that's it. And then of course I have browning in here. So depending on how dark you want your meat will decipher how much browning you put in there. Over here I have 1 onion, about a medium sized onion, 2 tomatoes. Here I actually have corn. So the corn that I use is actually called a summer crisp. It's by Del Monte. And then over here I have cucumbers, and I'm actually using the mini English cucumbers. They're seedless. That's what I prefer. So behind me I actually have my rice already cooking. So we're gonna go ahead and start on our pork. Okay guys, so I have my pot on medium heat. I'm gonna go ahead and add some oil. That's the oil I'm using, canola oil. Just a bit. Okay. I'm gonna add, this is about 1 tablespoon of garlic, fresh garlic. And then I'm gonna put my tomatoes and my onions in there. Give this a stir. So now we're gonna go ahead and add our meat. You know I have to get a little water for the from the seasoning. Cover it. Just cover it. And we're gonna come back in about 5 minutes. Okay, guys. Okay. now I'm just gonna go ahead and cover this and come back in the next 15 minutes. And I'm gonna turn my pot down to medium heat. While we're waiting on the pork to cook, we're actually gonna go ahead and make our cucumber and corn herb salad. So this is the corn that I use, okay? And it has sea salt in it. So we're just gonna go ahead and add our cucumbers. Some parsley. Okay. If you don't like the herbs I'm using, use whatever herbs you like, or don't use any at all and just use a little bit of sea salt. And there you go. I'm gonna use some oregano. Some rosemary. Italian seasoning. And a little bit more sea salt. That's it. And we're just gonna mix this up. And there you go. Alright guys, so it's been 10 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and check on our pork. Nice. So I'm gonna turn my stove down to medium heat. And I'm gonna come back in the next 30 minutes. Okay guys, so it's been 30 minutes. Pork is done, so we're gonna go ahead and plate our food.